Step one, get an internal process. Get someone on your team taking the photos. A member of your team is going to care a whole lot more about this than some third-party photo service will. There are plenty of lock capture applications out there that you can use with your phone or with a tablet. Additionally, you can hire a photographer part-time to come in and take the photos for you. Step two, set the stage. You definitely want to make sure your vehicles are clean and ready for the camera. Taking the extra time to fully detail your product to show it in the best possible light. Move the car to a spacious part of the showroom, the service bay, or even a great outdoor location. The best thing you can do for your process is take your pictures in the same place every time. Step three, the virtual walk around. Think about the key features you would highlight to a buyer standing in your showroom and take photos of those items. There's no perfect number of photos. Every model is different. But our data tells us the sweet spot is between 20 and 30 pictures to capture interest and get a lead. Step four, review, edit, upload. Some apps make this part of the process simple, allowing you to upload photos right from your phone. The speed with which you get your inventory merchandised has a direct effect on the amount of leads you will receive. If you need any help taking photos or setting a process up in your dealership, contact the experts at Strathcom Media.